Keene police say a man is recovering from non-life-threatening injuries after being shot and driving himself to the hospital. Police say they got to the scene on Gilsum Road just before 4:30, and when they got there, a suspect in a car drove away from the scene. The vehicle led multiple agencies on a pursuit before it crashed in Bernardstown, Massachusetts. Three people inside were identified, and police say there's no threat to the public.